Here we are down on the riverfront again. It's Canada Day in Canada across the river. We're in Detroit. Let me give you a shot of Windsor over here. Carnival in town today. It's Canada Day. There's hardly anybody out here on the river. Just a few people outside today. What do you think it is, about 60, 62?
About it. So,
brought my weatherman with me. Winds out of the southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. A slight chop out there on the water. It's Canada Day. Well, that's not a chop. Well, water, I'd say the water's pretty calm. There's no chop out there. Would you say that's
a little bit of chop?
Yeah, I'm not a nautical guy, but I'd say they're pretty calm out there. It's Canada Day in Canada across the river. We're in Detroit.
Yeah, I love that they got hockey on their money.
It's Canada Day. Do you believe it? Canada's to the south of us in Detroit here. Get out the map, take a look at it. That landmass of Canada tucks right in underneath Detroit. Canada Day. We're going to celebrate with you. To come out and join us on our celebration in about 3 days. Yes, July 4th. That's when we have ours.
Woohoo!
So come out and come to the barbecue. You're all invited. Hope to see you there. It's Canada Day. Okay, talk to you later.
Canada Day.